AASD, over spring break 2020, we have four service trips with a unique focus, each aligned to one of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. In the Maldives, we will continue our partnership with the Maldives Whale Shark Research Program, an NGO that gathers data to further whale shark conservation. You will spend the day in the water helping to identify and track whale sharks to monitor their population health, and the evenings learning about the conservation and community engagement efforts of the MWSRP. In Arusha, Tanzania, ASD returns to the St. Pius School. One group will continue expanding the classroom infrastructure of the school, and a second group of students will lead educational enrichment activities for students in arts and crafts, and help ASD teachers with teacher training workshops. Following this, we will visit world-famous Ngorongoro Crater Conservation Area. The Girl Up trip will return to our adopted school in Nepal, the Chamunda School, which supports girls' education and women's empowerment. We will be providing educational enrichment activities for students and also helping to provide teacher training. Our Critical Issues Strand trip this year is bound for Jordan, where we will have opportunities to work with and learn from the NGOs that are working with the refugee crisis. Time will be spent shadowing both international and local Jordanian groups who work daily with displaced people. For questions and signups, please see the bulletin boards throughout the school and Sahifa. See you out there, ASD!